laging sumusunod sa inyo. So, Father, we thank you for the gift of life for Sister Joyce, Sister Madeline, Sister Anita, Sister... Sister Teresa, Lorna, Sister Raquel, Sister Sherid, and Sister Germaline. This is our prayer, Lord, that you will continue to bless them more and continue, Lord, to grant all the desires of their hearts, especially, Lord, itong mga singles namin. If, Lord, ang nakapapatid ko ang mga desires nila, we just pray that you will grant them their hearts' desire for marriage, for a man of God. Bigyan po sa kanila yung nararapat at takot sa iyo. And also, Lord, for our sisters, the rest of it, of their plans in life, we pray, Lord, and submit to you that you will continue to bless them physically, emotionally, spiritually, and of all, of course, Lord, financially. May you also bless their family back home, and especially, Lord, bless their commitment in this community as they continue, Lord, to commit themselves to the ministry and to this community of which you have called them in the first place. So, Lord, thank you sa mga pagpapala na kanilang matatanggap mula ngayon at magpakailanman. Amen. Thank you, Lord, na mahabang-mahabang buhay para ma-enjoy nila ang buhay na walang hanggan dito sa lupa, maging sa lupa, sa langit. Thank you, Lord. Happy birthday to all of them. Amen. This is how we pray.